need your help.
Mariel the Iron Hand will need your help dealing with these Muskarsk invaders. You're up to the task, yes? The Sea Vipers are after a relic called the Sphere of Storms. The Storm Wardens use it to control weather, so they say. I must run for reinforcements. Please, will you help Mariel the Iron Hand protect the Sphere until I return? There's a Sky Key in the Sea Vipers' camp. You'll need it to enter the ruins. Take it from them, and meet with Mariel the Iron Hand at the ruins' entrance. If the Sea Vipers take the Sphere, they'll wreak havoc up and down the coast. They must not succeed. Search the tents around the ruins. Mariel the Iron Hand said she would meet me at the ruins' entry, straight back from the steps. Tell her not to worry. I will return with Aldmeri reinforcements and drive out these dungy Muskar Sea Vipers. Be asking your questions quickly. I must go after I search these bodies. I was sent to scout the region and report on Elias. I found Mariel, the Iron Hand, on the road as she was returning to the ruins. When we arrived, Elias was overrun. A magic device from the time of the aliens. Elias focuses power into it to control the weather. The Storm Wardens have guarded it for centuries. They are Bosmer, who've guarded the Sphere since the alien left. They use it to defend the coast and keep the forest growing.
Who are you? Where is Atir?
At least someone had some luck. Take the key inside and find the Storm Wardens. With this last Sky Key in their possession, they'll be safe as torch bugs in amber. Sea Vipers. So get ready for some action. The Storm Wardens probably sealed themselves off by now. It's going to be a real puzzle to get in there. It's the first line of defense for the Storm Wardens. Look for the constellation tiles. Activate the Tower, Shadow, Lover, and Thief tiles in that order. If you forget, I'm sure you can figure it out by looking around the ruins. This little gut wound. I've had worse. Once in an enraged Horvor, But really, this isn't the time for stories. We'll swap adventures when you come back, eh? You don't look like one of those tree-cutter sea vipers. I'll assume that means you can be trusted. Is Mariel safe? Is help coming? At last, some good news. Zen willing, Firas will pay for his treachery. But we have more pressing concerns at the moment. The enemy is at our gate, and knocking most vigorously. Once we called him Stormwarden. Now he's nothing more than a petulant child. He demanded we use the sphere for selfish purposes. He even spoke of turning against the Thalmor. We refused and cast him out, but before he gave away his Sky Key. The sphere is waning. If it isn't recharged soon, our defenses will fall. We have a source of power available in the Storm Atronachs. Their thunderstones should be enough to maintain the sphere. We'll be in your debt if you could obtain some. Through the door and down the hall. They gather throughout the ruins when the sphere is active. Once you have the thunderstones, look for two receptacles in the Great Hall. That's where we drain power into the sphere of storms. Run. We'll use the extra power to seal these ruins completely. If you don't get out quickly, you'll be stuck with us until the invasion is over. Tell Mariel we'll send for her when the doors reopen.
Another fool going to an early grave. For a savage, you show promise. Just a bit, mind you. Perhaps one more act will earn you my respect. The traitor Fierus, he must die. I will not suffer betrayal in my order. Insubordination deserves death. Letting the enemy into our fortress has called the fury of the storm. You're worth something after all. Perhaps once the wards are unsealed, they'll consider you a Stormwarden recruit. Why, the ones your fellows are sealing, now that the sphere has sufficient power. Fierus is dead, so they can close all escapes without worry. You are... If you go up the stairs, an army awaits. Dangerous. But it'd be entertaining to see you fight your way through the sea vipers. There's another way, if you're interested. Only for a friend of the Storm Wardens. There's a hidden sally port beneath a stone table just around the corner. Give it a good shove, and you'll find yourself outside the lower level. It's the last exit to seal, but don't dally, or let those Marmor Cretans see you.
Already? How are the other Storm Wardens? I can hardly wait to give those sea vipers a good thrashing. Well, they'll be stuck in there for Ifrin knows how long. At least the sphere's safe from the sea vipers. The Storm Wardens won't forget your help. May the storm travel before you, as they say.
Yeah.
Hurry up. I've got me some hot metal to work.